San Diego Derby Dolls with Isabel Ringer and Lemon Drop, and we are working with this theme of every big, great, awesome roller derby maneuver has like lots of little incremental basic moves that lead up to it. So today what we're going to work on is faking. So if you want to be faking somebody, basically it's a series of differential movements where you start left, you go right, you start high, you go low. So here's some of the basic footwork that you need for that. One is to go just from side to side and side to side, and then you want to be able to put some hop into it and have a foot hang behind you. And then you want to be able to get your feet up, so we're going to kick up, up, and try to get your knees as high as you can with this. Up, up. Now work on being able to go up, down. Okay? So you want to be able to switch this quick. So you need squats and leg strength for this. But I'm presenting high, and then I'm going low and coming back high again, so it's like this. And look high, look low, come back up again. So we'll go up, down one more time. Okay. And then lastly, you need to remember to run away. So practice running. Ready? Run. Because if you don't run away, then you wasted all of the action that you did. So every fake that you do is a combination of up, down, side to side, forward, and running away. Okay, so it's going to look like this or like that. And you can put your hands into it so that you present this, but then in the end you come down and away with this. And you can put jumping into it if you want. Or you can be skating forwards and just use your shoulders. Okay, so I'll be behind you. So if I'm gonna fake these two out, I'm just gonna it. If you practice that kind of footwork and you put all those motions together, then you've got feet.